Today on RMC Create Station, we're making ice cream in a bag. It's super easy and super yummy. Yummy! Hi, I'm Riley, and today all you'll need is a gallon freezer bag and a quart freezer bag. You'll also need a half a cup of milk, 3 teaspoons of sugar, and a half a teaspoon of vanilla extract. Last, you'll need some ice and a half a cup of salt. Let's add our milk, sugar, and vanilla to our small bag. Shake it up a little bit. Put your small bag in the large bag and fill it up with ice. Now pour the salt on top of our ice. Shake it for about 10 to 15 minutes.
Water freezes at 32 degrees, but ice cream needs to be closer to 10 degrees. Adding salt lowers the freezing temperature of water, making our ice mixture colder. If we didn't add salt, the ice would melt before the ice cream forms.
Oh, this is really cold. Can we call it a stunt double? Take out your ice cream and enjoy. Yeah. It's delicious. Thanks for watching. See you next time. This is really cold. Can we call in a stunt duddle? Ooh, this is really cold. Can we call in a stunt duddle? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.